Shut off this video. Hey, Charlotte. 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 Hey. Hey. Was Daddy upset yesterday? Yeah? Yeah. Why was Daddy upset yesterday? Why was Daddy upset? Oh yeah, because the Dallas Stars lost 4-3 in overtime to guess who? The St. Louis Blues. Now let me tell you something. I'm just going to pet my hamster to keep me calm. But, you know, the Dallas Stars suck this year. And I just am not feeling it right now. We scored one in the second period, and we scored two in the third. Hey, calm down. So then we've got a bunch of freaking yelling from me, because I'm just, I woke up in the middle of the night with this one over there at the cage, and I picked her up and I was holding her and I was looking through the scores. We were looking through the scores last night, weren't we, Charlotte? And then, so Jake Allen was in goal for the St. Louis Blues. He's pretty good this year. I'm just gonna say, they're second in the Central. Okay. So, that must make, like, the Blackhawks first in the Central, I think. Now, if we could check the standings, I don't know, but, Antti Niemi, I'm surprised, because Antti Niemi is actually pretty good this year. No, baby. Antti Niemi is our goalie. He had an 87 save percentage. Jake Allen had an 85% percentage. So, either way, it sucked. So, in the first period, nothing really happened until 13:36 into the period. Ruslan, I think his name is Ruslan, but Fabry for the Blues scored 1-0 Blues, and I just couldn't stand that. So, then second period, we, where really nothing happened. Nothing was happening until, like, 5:17 or something into the second period, the St. Louis Blues score again, 2-0. And that at that point, she was, me and her were, And then, so Alex Pietrangelo scored, and that just was not good. And then, so, after that, we were going to claim our game back. And Jamie Oleksiak, who's actually not that bad this year, he's pretty good. And I'm glad they called him up from Texas. But anyway, he scored his goal with 6:21 into the second. So that was pretty good. And then third period, we decided, no, we're tying this game. So Jamie Benn decides to come out and score a 7th goal with 1:47 into the third period. And that was, ooh, yeah, we're totally going to win this game. Until David Perron, which I don't even know how he got it back on the Blues. Because he was on the Blues, then he was on the Penguins. Then Penguins traded him to somewhere, and then somewhere traded him back to St. Louis. But, yep, they took him back, and he scored his 7th with 13:12 into. And then Jamie Oleksiak's like, oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. No, you're not taking our 3-2 game. You're not taking that into 3-2. So Jamie Oleksiak's like, no. Through goal, 9:10 into. And they tie it at 3. So then overtime, and I'm like, nope, we're done. And how did I see this coming? Because we choke in overtime all the time. Except for Minnesota, and I don't know anything else. But, yes. Come on. We seriously played. We played pretty good. Till overtime came along, and then we choked. And then guess who scored it? Sensation, young Vladimir.
Jeff Kirk, and a left hand save by Crawford. Now Petrangelo, high slot, it comes to Tarasenko.
She's very scared right now because I'm not going to yell anymore. I didn't do nothing to you. I just did something to the Flames logo. It's okay. Alright, so we're all good. But anyway, I just wanted to... I don't understand it. I don't understand it. We always choke and just this year we suck. We have to turn it around because it's literally almost January. We're almost halfway into the season. And I don't know what to do. And plus, this little girl is scared now because I freaked her out last night because I was throwing in things. I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry. Oh, I gotta wash my face now. I gotta wash my hands and my face, so. I gotta take a shower anyway. Hey, baby, it's okay. Well, anyway, guys, so, if you guys have no idea what just happened, yeah, the Blues beat us 4-3 in overtime. In Scott Trade Center, or Kiel Center, or, Sava Center, or what do you call it? TG America Trade? I don't even know what you call it. Scott Trade? Something Trade. Kiel Trade? Savas Trade, maybe? Alright, I don't even know what you call the arena. Let's just call it the St. Louis Arena. Scott Trade. Yeah, it's Scott Trade. Alright, but I think it's supposed to be TD Ameritrade. But it's alright, you know, because... But anyway, guys, hopefully you liked this video. If you did like this video, please consider subscribing. Please actually just do subscribe, because it doesn't even matter. Just do it anyway. And, yeah, if you like this video, please stay posted, because I've got something... If I could pull it off on Friday, so I'm not promising stuff. But if I can pull it off on Friday, I've got some fun stuff going on Friday. And it'll be extremely fun because I'm vlogging. Because I'm going to, hey, settle, I want to pick you up. No, you can't, no, you got stuck. Well, if guys, anyway, so if you guys want to check out my video on Friday, I will have a video for you on Friday, no matter what. And plus, I think the Dallas Stars are playing on Friday. Who do we play against on Friday? No, we don't play on Friday. But I think we play on Saturday. Yeah, we play Colorado. But guys, Friday's definitely going to be the video. Dallas, Pittsburgh. Big, going to be some stuff in my house. So, say, no, wait a minute. Come on, you guys say goodbye. Come on, let's go say goodbye. Wait a minute, we never did the scores. Sorry, I'm like bird walking today. Okay, so, let's see what happened last night, baby. Baby. Come on. Yeah, what happened last night? Who played last night? Did the Islanders play last night? 2-1. You see, I'm trying to educate my hamster because she's already trained. She did get away because I left the... Because I didn't leave it open. She popped it open. The cage was all closed the night before. I took the wheel out and everything so she doesn't run us all to death. And then she climbed up the side of the metal cage, as all these critter trail cages are, and she popped it open. Oh, she popped the blue cab open, climbed out one, and all over the house and had some fun times until I found her. Anyway, so I'm trying to educate her in hockey. So, who's that? Is that the Islanders? Snip the Islanders. Yep, you're snipping the Islanders. So they beat Calgary 2-1 in overtime. Why if everything's up with overtime? And that's all that really happened. So today we've got at we are in Detroit. We're going to be in Detroit tonight. We're also going to have Toronto. Is that Toronto? Toronto and Edmonton. We've got, who's that? Is that that's the Rangers, isn't it? Carolina and the Rangers. Who's that? Yeah. Oh, you don't like Tampa Bay, do you? She doesn't like Tampa Bay very much. Tampa Bay plays Columbus. Who's that? Boston? Who's that? Boston? Yep. The Bruins. They take on Philadelphia. Dirty team. I'm just saying. They need to settle down. But other than that, they're a pretty good team. Except they need to settle down and their fans need to become more mature. Except, so here we go. Who's that? Buffalo? Buffalo and Ottawa. Who's that? New Jersey and Winnipeg. Yeah, Winnipeg. And then Florida. And Chicago, and we've got Nashville, Colorado, Minnesota, and Vancouver, Montreal, and Anaheim. And then we've got Arizona, San Jose. And that's all. We've got a bunch of games tonight, but Dallas and Detroit, so stay tuned. I might not be able to watch this game, but it's in Detroit, so I might be able to watch the game. You never know. Hey, baby. What are you doing? But anyway, we're going to close you out for here. So let's go Stars. Can I get a Let's Go Stars, baby? Get a Let's Go Stars. Let's Go Stars. No, you don't want to do it? Let's Go Stars. Good. Good girl. Love you. Love you, baby. I love you, too. I know. So if you guys love this video, yeah, subscribe. Do anything that's possible that you're going to get me somewhere in life. Because I'm literally nowhere right now. And if you like the video, do everything that's good. I want to get a like for Charlotte. See how many likes we can get for Charlotte. Okay? So thank you. And I'll see you guys tomorrow when the Dallas Stars have had their results against Detroit. Probably going to lose, but okay. Goodbye. Let's go Stars.